These planters are made of a biomass material produced from coffee grinds. The brown color is similar to coffee beans, and they actually have a slight coffee scent to them. The material is made from the massive amounts of coffee waste produced by beverage companies. Using these biomass planters instead of plastic ones will help cut down waste. Another bonus is that after they're used, the planters can be collected and crushed, and the material can be used again.